Oh, here we go. Remake upgrade for PS4 version owners. Oh, let me just do this in case it shows my details. Download. Oh, it's... wait. How much? 84 gigs? Oh, it's going quite fast, actually. 2%. Right, I may as well just buy this while we wait then. £16. You don't have what? Is yours a physical copy? Is it fully installed and everything? Is it because you've like maybe tried running it? I don't know, I just clutching at straws here. Any like maybe you have to run the game for the first time because you've not run it before. Sure. But because you have a physical version, unless there's like a certain date that you have to do this by, but that would be ridiculous. No. Oh, okay, nice. Okay. Just waiting on a download now. Take a while. Mine's on 43% for the upgrade to PS5, so maybe not. Well, it's because my, well, also because my dad was a manager for, like, or he was in, like, a high-up position for, like, 10 years or something in a telecommunications company, so. Yeah, it's either, I don't know if it's free, but there's definitely some sort of like loyalty slash employment you know thingy. What is this other shit that we can, what's that? Digital Deluxe. What's this? Wow. So before this like update with the new stuff, you would have to buy this stuff, I'm pretty sure, and now they've just made it free. It says unavailable. Is it because you haven't bought Yeah. What's this? Art book soundtrack, no thanks. The other two. What, this one and this one? Or this one? Okay, so this one is for the DLC, and this one is upgrading the DLC into the digital deluxe version. All right, we're on 86% of the upgrade. Yeah. I don't know if it actually was 80 gigs. I have like a strong feeling that it wasn't as big as that. It's 13. Okay, yeah. Hey, let me go to here. There we go. Is it ready to play? Right, how do I see my downloads? Like here, downloads. Oh, got fucking baited. Shit. See, the weird thing is, if you buy Intergrade, you can preload. But yeah, for so if you bought like the game plus the DLC, you can preload. I've seen people preload it. But oh well. It just means that we need to come up with something to do for 30 plus minutes. Let me open Steam. In fact, I can actually switch my monitor and keep you guys on Elgato. Does that work? Yes, it does. Okay, so let's. Yeah, no, that's no worries, man. But, I mean, I'll be up early too. Because, you know, I now have like 7 work days to play this. XD. I'm gonna be gutted if I just finish it in the first playthrough and I'm just like, oh, now I have 6 days of just wondering what to do with myself. Entertain you. Bang, bang, bang. So, what if I like edit this transform so we can do like crop. Alright, so if I do like 500, okay, so let's do 600, let's Let's do 6:30. All right, perfect. Because it's central, let's try the same number. Oh, I'm just so intelligent. 700. Whoa there, cowboy. Let's do 480. Maybe 500. Yeah. On the bottom, we can take off like 200. 300. Like that. And then what we'll do is we'll make this. Yes. And we'll just put that there. And then I'll go game Outriders. We'll play Outriders for a bit. Okay. Which means I need to enable this again, disable that for now. I'm going to go Outriders play. Some writing here. Do you like my big ass mug, by the way? It's nothing to do with like the hashtag or anything, it's just the fact that there's a dog that looks like our dog taking a selfie the wrong way around. Also, never hold a mug like that when you've just made hot coffee. Yeah, it's gone. In fact, it spread into my arm as well. Ugh. I just gave birth. Sorry, no. Ampute A, you mean? Like this. Haha, funny. Oh, it would help if I showed you my screen, wouldn't it? Oh god, not that one. I don't know, Scott. I don't know. I'm a mang. Oh, let me put this up. There. Just have to confirm myself, you know? Alright. Let's do some expeditions. You should probably buy. I mean, yeah, because then you can queue it up in the downloads, like I've done. So as soon as my upgrade's done, it'll start downloading your intermission straight away. Why is this one blue? Yeah, I'm just gonna put. Yeah, that's a smart move, man. Smart. Could be longer for me too. I hope not, but
damn it, Corrigan pushed too far with the mighty. His people are dead.
That's true. That a fucking big follows. Fuck's sake. I'll ban him in a bit, because I'm on the timer. Ow, ow, ow. So, just run around a bit, run around a bit. Get more bunched up. Goodbye. Oops. Oh, there. That's a lot. Oh. That's alright, I could do it now then. Jesus. Stop eating my body. Alright, you're fucking dead. Alright, Scott. Thanks for being here, man. You've been here for a long time. Go get some rest, you deserve it. Thanks, man. I'll probably see you in the morning. Sleep well. Shit. I am supposed to just stand in this, right? Yes. Oh shit. Ah. Oh. How's Outriders? Sorry Nick, I must have missed your message. Outriders is really good. There's a lot of complaints about like bugs and balancing and stuff. But it's minor, really. A lot of the complaints that like my friends have are that, oh, this skill doesn't work, or I'm too tanky, or sorry, I'm not tanky enough, or I don't do enough damage. But in my opinion, it's all irrelevant because the game has adjustable difficulty. So if it's too difficult and you don't like it, just turn the difficulty down. It's released. I mean, a lot of the issues that people like, so now and then there would be like bugs that are, I guess, making the game like very slightly unplayable, but I've only ever experienced them in multiplayer, and it doesn't happen too often. So if you're looking to just play on your own, then I'd say go for it. Yeah, no, it does have a story. It's not supposed to be single player. You can play it either single player or co-op. It's up to you. But yeah, I had to play through the campaign before we got to this bit. I'm in the end game now, so the end game is kind of like doing greater rifts from Diablo or maps, if you like. And you've got a time limit to. Yeah, it's basically Destiny with like a Diablo, like, you know, you've got like mods and like different stats that come with your guns and stuff. And there's like crafting, and I'm pretty sure if you go on the Steam store, the demo is still playable, which lets you play like a few missions from the first chapter, so you could always give that a go. Yeah. Yep. It's over there. playing the waiting game now. I know. Probably because you just arrived in the chat in it, so all of a sudden.
After deep humming noise reverberating from deep within the forest, it comes and goes, but during our journey it has grown louder. And next stage it is more piercing than ever. Outrider, I need to know the cause of this.
Jesus. Get your AC on, man.
Tiago was right about that hum. Teeth are chattering from the vibration. Strange structure. Some kind of switch over there.
Lucky you. I don't have AC. I just have to rely on a fan. Yeah, I mean, the only reason we don't have, like, AC and stuff is because, like, maybe for a couple of months year-round, is it ever this hot? Like, it's just not worth paying for it, for how little time it gets hot, if that makes sense. It's manageable. Not pleasant, but manageable.
An obelisk mechanism in the middle could be the way forward.
Thank you. shit. Can't. Fuck. Carumba, spicy meatball. Oh God, big mamas here. Myself in the corner. All right, Sam. It's going all right, mate. Just waiting for FFVII to download. Doing some expeditions and shit innit, on my Kecnomancer. What about you? I thought you'd be asleep because of work or whatever. Can't say. Oh, that's fair. Close, ladies and gents.
There's a storm brewing. I need to hurry.
There's a storm here. I don't know, mate. I just picked one and played it. Ah, beautiful. Goodbye. Done. Get rid of those fucking things. Is there another one? There's one that could be. Yep. Let's come back around. Actually. Oh, there's two. That's it. Keep shooting the turret. Shooting, killing. Let's round these guys up. Did I get gold? I didn't see. I did.
There's a storm coming your way. There's a well here, spewing anomaly energy. It's creating the storm. That's what's causing the vibration.
At least I know I haven't completely lost my mind. Now get out of there.
Have you done the disco one, Sam? Outrider detected. Oh. Oh, trash. That is PogChamp. What might be good for group build? Oh, the thingy. Well, it's gone. There's someone to hold on to. Right, let's get out of here because it looks like FF7R is going to be ready in a minute. Yeah, it seems to be the late game build, doesn't it? Just all an anomaly. Alright, let's quit this. I Outrider detected. Right, give me a sec. So I think I just run the game. Aha. Download save data. Let's do that first. Oh god, I'm gonna get all the... Oh god. Sorry in advance. Back. Okay. Let's wait. Does the in-game audio need to go up, or should we probably wait until that something actually happens? God. Okay. No appointment needed. Emerging from chaos. Sultan of Squat. Well, you know what they do in situations like this, don't you? Get the fucking Grim Clicker out. Damn right. I'm only missing the one. that something like upgrade a weapon to a certain level. Let me know about the audio.
Well, guys, your girl finally made it to Midgar.
She looks really good. Fastest game over ever recorded.
You got this, Yuffie.
This was only like 15 Yuffie, quid actually.
Material hunter and elite special forces operative for the new Wutai government. I have orders to infiltrate Shinra headquarters and steal their ultimate materia. To prove to our common enemy that Wutai is not to be trifled with. Members of Avalanche, with your full support, we got this. So, members of Avalanche, where are you? Come get me already. A man in a Moogle hat. Huh? Wait, does this mean what I think it does? Interesting. So, I gotta come to you, do I? You got some nerve.
Wow, this looks fucking great. Holy shit. Wait, I can fucking kick, okay? I've got Cura. This actually looks awesome. Can I look at my gear? Oh, this is the map. Steel, deadly dodge, healing, assess and parry. Send element to enhance and use for ninjutsu attacks. Interesting, okay. So I don't actually... I have elemental for free. Okay, that's kind of crazy. Oh, this looks awesome. Even like the like looking at the menus, it just looks better. Hold square. Oh. Okay.
Guess you're never far from a red Midgar. Let's see what you got. Ha!
whoa, 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 what's this? Art of War, Windstorm, what the hell? Weak to ice, so if we do... Playing the UV theme, by the way. Da, 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 da. Ah, okay. So with this, I like I. I'm just gonna go ahead and start assessing stuff now. Steal the water phoenix down, wind and ice. Ow! Okay, this is really cool. Materia. Must get. Give me that materia. Ba 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 ba. Mob ball. Uh-oh. Huh?
No palm. You okay? Anybody home?
Monk ass. The man. Can we kick him? No, she's just gonna say reunion. Hey guys. That's the art of war. What else have we got? Windstorm.
Well, can't fault him for trying.
Okay, so if I go back down now. Maybe I have access to get over there? I think I have to go over that. Oh, wait. Oh, wait, no, hang on. Okay, here we go. Loot. What are you? Ooh, HP up material already. I'll take it. Oh wait, I have so much material. What the fuck? I kind of want to see what I was able to target, so I'm going to go back down. Oh. Oh man, fuck.
This town's a total dump. I thought Midgar was supposed to be the marvel of the modern world. Talk about false advertising. City of Mako? City of garbage, more like.
Oh. City of garbage. Oh, that's going on. I'm gonna go over here first. Gotcha! Just the boxes. Oh god, you called her Youths. I don't know what's worse now. What she said or what you just said. That guy's gonna get eaten by animals. Let's go watch him get eaten.
I gotta do something.
Oh, don't fear.
You'll do the trick. Come on down.
Wait, what? How do I? I don't have to climb up. I What Yuffie doesn't know is that that's a Genova thing, so technically what we're doing now is helping the bad guys. Gotta look for loot first. Come on, Yuffie.
There's some material there.
I'm sorry, but that guy can fucking wait. War, mate. Oh, I should probably be assessing. Ah, fuck. It's still a mega potion. May as well, innit? So I have to go up this one anyway. Man gets head from Yuffie. Wait. Kicked in the head. I don't know, sir. You'll have to do a Google search for that one, I'm afraid. I don't think I'm going to play much. I think I'm going to play like the start and then go to bed and then wake up early and play the rest. Just because I don't want to like do a midnight session and like complete it with no one here. But what's the bad news, Sam? Wait, how is that bad news? Oh, right, I see. Well, it's fine. You just change your Google search then, isn't it? And just add from Advent Children on the end. Challenge. Gotcha. Scrap Boulevard. Oh, we in Sector 7? I wonder where this takes place, like what the time frame
okay.
is.
That rotten knife smell's gone. Just have gotten used to it. The way things are going, I'll be working for Shinra next. Nice try, Midgar. I'm talking to myself. City's getting to me.
I mean, we can kind of tell at what point Yuffie is introduced, depending on the state of Sector 7, whether it's destroyed or not. I mean, come on. You've seen... If you've been in the stream, I've played through it like 3 or 4 times now. And Scott's gonna do a playthrough of it soon as well, so... Come on. You've also watched me, or watched part of me, play through the fucking original, so... There are 0 spoilers. You prick.
Monster troubles, or
why can't I kick him?
Monsters have been acting strange.
It's not going to be good for any of us.
The hell? Oh.
Reactor 5 has been temporarily and all fires have been successfully extinguished.
At this point in the game, Cloud and the others have just arrived in Sector 6. No. Cloud and Aerith are in Sector 6 right now.
But we suspect the device used was similar to that incurred in the attack on Mako Reactor 1.
Oh, what do we have here? Man, that's gotta be Avalanche! Not bad. Not bad at all. But I can do better.
Yuffie? Yo.
There's our palm! Oh, you're Avalanche?
I'm Jija. Follow me.
Jija.
Wait up!
Oh, there he is.
So, Jija, why didn't you come meet me before?
I figured an elite W agent could find their own way.
I may be elite, but it's not like I've ever been to Midgar. And what exactly is a W anyway?
Anyone who lives where you just came from. Think of it as a code name.
Uh-huh.
Still can't believe they sent a kid to do this job.
This kid could kick your ass!
Saying you're a fresh face is all.
Oh, don't worry. I know exactly what you're saying.
Give me a break, will ya?
And let you walk all over me?
Well, here we are. Ladies first.
Esteemed Avalanche colleagues. Da na na, da na 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 na. That's a weapon chest. Somehow worse. But we need to do it anyway, because we need to, It's just a dodge. Interesting. Oh, it's like a guaranteed dodge, maybe? Boomer Woman. Blimey, hello.
These two are Billy Bob and Polk. And that's Nio.
Hi. My name is Yuffie, Materia Hunter and Elite Special Forces Operative for the new Wutai government. I have orders to infiltrate Shinra HQ and steal their ultimate materia. To prove to our common enemy that Wutai is not to be trifled with! Members of Avalanche, with your full support, we got this!
Ready to rumble, huh?
You better believe it! So, did you guys meet Sonon yet? He was supposed to be here.
Yeah, he got in 3 days ago.
He's out on the town as we speak. Really seems to be enjoying it here.
Oh, he does he?
You, got any bags?
As if. Ninjas always travel light. It's like a rule.
Whoa, where did those drums come from?
But I did bring these. Wutai's famous dachau beans. Eat up. And here you go.
Can you eat these things? Guess you do.
Sheesh, you ninjas are insane.
Do me a favor, Yuffie, and wait here for Sonon. I gotta head out. Your ID should be ready for pickup by now.
Then why don't I join ya?
Nah, I got this. Besides, you reek of trouble.
Billy Bob.
You must be tired from your trip.
Hello.
Why don't you get some rest? With all the noise in this city, I'm freaking possible. How about you tell me where in the Shimmer building they're keeping that materia instead? Don't hold out on me now. I know you know. Actually, I kind of don't. At least, not an exact location. All I know is that Shinra, for most purposes, treats materia as a weapon. Which means the Advanced Weaponry Division probably deals with it. And since that's in the basement... I see. So, Shinra hides its top secret materia in the basement. You won't have to wait much longer, my precious. I promise.
Just be careful, will you? Please?
Jesus.
Oh yeah, you should introduce yourself to Billy Bob. He knows a thing or two about the Shinra building.
I'm Billy Bob, mind. Who's this?
My teeth.
You're welcome. So the materia I'm looking for is in the Shinra building, right? And where is that exactly?
Ignorance truly is bliss, huh?
What did you just say?
Oh, didn't mean to offend you. Of course, you probably knew this already. But there's a whole other city built on the plate above us. Shinra building's right in the middle. Can't miss it.
Oh, that one. Why didn't you say so?
Now, if you want to get topside, you first got to get out of the slums. And for help with that, you should talk to Polk.
Polkadol.
You look kind of nervous.
I just want to make sure I have the plan down pat. You know, like how to get up top and all that.
Well... If you had an ID, you'd normally just take the train up there. But with all the commotion going on, that's not really an option. Security's on high alert. If you ask me, your best bet is to sit tight and wait for things to settle down some.
Sit tight? But I want to go now!
Be my guest then. Go get killed.
Harsh.
Sonon's still not back? Must be in Walmart then.
What's Walmart?
Let's just say it's a place for people with mature tastes.
Mature tastes?
There's lots of different establishments. It's kinda hard to explain.
No, I think I get it. Like bars filled with smoke so thick you can't even see, and drinks so bitter you want to spit them right back out. Where everyone gets drunk and complains about how kids just don't understand the value of hard work. They'll be the death of society. Ugh, how can they not see that they're the ones destroying it? Wutai's got a place like that, where grown-ups drink their lives away. It's called the Happy Turtle.
Interesting. There's a Happy Turtle in Midgar as well.
Huh?
I don't know where exactly, because I've never actually been, but I do see their flyers from time to time.
Oh, no.
You're taking down Midgar one citizen at a time. I salute you, Happy Turtle.
And,
come to think of it, there's a man who goes around putting up flyers for the bar. People call him Old Snapper. And he doesn't dress like your average Midgar male. Might be from Wutai. I gotta find him. Man deserves some dachau beans.
So, in the original FF7, throughout the whole game, there were posters for Turtle's Paradise. And if you collected, or, well, read all of the posters, then the owner of the bar in Wutai would give you a reward. And based on what she just said, it sounds exactly like what's in this as well.
You know about the VR combat simulation module, right?
Huh? Of course I do. Why wouldn't I? It's that thing that
collectibles, basically.
Modulation.
Hmm? Kinda. It's a machine that puts you in a virtual world where you can practice fighting all you want. There's even a portable version of it. Guy around the corner has one.
Uh-huh.
Hardly ever see technology that cutting edge down here. So what do you say? Wanna try it?
I really don't have time to be playing around with some stimulator. But just to be polite, I guess I'll take it for a spin.
The guy's name is Chadley. He's over by the neighborhood watch. If you ever feel like some virtual training, I'm sure he'd be happy to help.
Bitty bulb.
About ready to die of boredom. Wanna play Fort Condor?
Fort Condor?
Here, what?
I should have known. It hasn't been out long, so there's no way you W's would have heard of it.
Yes, I have. And what's more, I'm awesome at it. I'll whip you so hard you'll wonder if you ever knew the rules.
For my benefit, then. Let me go over them.
What? Fort Condor is a board game? What? Where you employ units and materials to destroy your opponent's headquarters. Before play begins, I select a loadout. You can select what board to use, which will determine the number of ATB charges and material available to you, along with the units you wish to deploy. Your opposition's board and unit loadout is displayed on the right. Each unit has a weakness that could be exploited for massive damage, therefore keep in mind which unit your opponent is using when selecting yours. You can't edit your boards or units at the moment, so press X to start. Oh, it's a car, right. sure. Let's play a fucking board game. Okay. When the game begins, both you and your opponent will have three bases, headquarters and two outposts. To win the match, you must either destroy your opponent's headquarters or have more bases left standing when the timer runs out. Units will automatically march forward and engage enemies once they've been deployed. Each unit has an ATB cost required to place on the board. Your ATB charges, which will fill over time, can be viewed at the top of the screen. Bring the cursor to the spot you wish to deploy and then change the drop location, press cancel or select. A unit is assigned one of three roles, Vanguard, Ranged, or Defense. Vanguard units are effective against ranged, ranged against defensive, defensive against Vanguard. A unit's role is spread above them and placing energy will be highlighted. Diagram that illustrates where it should occur. So this guy. So I would choose that one. And this guy is a shield. So I would put that one. Okay. This is really cool, by the way. Play a load of shit in it. And the boys in, isn't it? Cool.
Damn, Yuffie, how'd you do that? Totally kicked my ass.
You mean, you didn't lose on purpose? Wow.
Well, if you're looking for a challenge, the Undercity's got no shortage of serious players.
Cool,
I've
kinda
got better things to do.
Sure about that? Word is, if you beat the Grandmaster, you can win some serious cash. Materia, too.
Materia?
That's right. But you should know, the hardcore competitors won't give you the time of day till you've proven yourself.
Whatever! Bring it on!
Cool.
All this talking's giving me a headache. I'm gonna go do some recon.
I won't stop you. Just don't go too far, okay?
Alright, we already have a discovery quest. So, that means... we're gonna save this for tomorrow before we get too out of hand here. So, Sam, I know it's just you here, but for the sake of the VOD or anything on YouTube, I'm planning to wake up maybe like 9, then I'm going to shower and everything, and I'm just going to stream, and we're just going to play nothing but this all day, every day, until we finish it. Hi. There. Say hello to Sam, everyone. Hi, Sam. He made the outro. It's pretty good, right? I love you all. I will see you tomorrow. Good night, but technically good morning.